Thank you, Honorable Speaker, sir, for giving me this opportunity to speak for the first time in this August House. ಮೊದಲನೇದಾಗಿ ನನ್ನ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರವಾದ ಮಂಡ್ಯದ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಸ್ವಾಭಿಮಾನಿ ಜನತೆಗೆ ಈ ಮೂಲಕ ನನ್ನ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಅರ್ಪಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ಸ್ಪೀಕರ್ ಸರ್, ಥ್ರೂ ಯು ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ದ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಆನ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಬರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ and my constituency of Mandya, which is basically an agrarian district. Sir, we have had several deficit monsoons over the past few years, and this year we are looking at a huge water crisis and impending drought conditions which are already present in my region. This presents a very bleak scenario for my farmers, basically who are sugarcane and paddy growers, who already are caught up in a vicious cycle of inadequate pricing for their produce, defunct sugar mills, failure to repay bank loans, and the inability of the state government to fulfill loan waiver promises. Add to this the looming drinking water crisis and scarcity of fodder for cattle, and I fear we have a ready-made formula for hundreds of thousands of more of desperate farmer suicides, and we need to address this immediately. Through you, sir, I would earnestly appeal to the Prime Minister, the Honorable Prime Minister, and the Honorable Jal Shakti Minister, and all the concerned authorities to provide immediate relief measures, compensatory measures, and heed their cries of help on an emergency scale. Sir, we have to save our annadata, give him back his right to dignity, right to live, sir. Otherwise, it is not just the monsoons which would be failing them, but we collectively would also be failing them. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.